The fuel pressure ensures that the fuel injectors spray a fine air fuel injection pattern. For an automobile's engine to run efficiently, fuel delivery must be done properly. The fuel system of a car is made up of at least four parts: the fuel pump, fuel pressure sensor, fuel rail, and the ECU, which controls everything. Naturally, the engine of the car will respond very slowly or not at all if the pressure is not as specified by the manufacturer. So what signs indicate low fuel pressure? In this video, we'll talk about the various signs of low fuel pressure as well as its causes. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. What are the symptoms of low fuel pressure? Difficulty starting the car. It will be challenging for you to start your car's engine if the fuel pressure is low. The car needs a lot of fuel when it is starting, and if it does not receive enough fuel, it will likely not start. Your car may seem to take longer to start than it actually does, or it may require more than one attempt to ignite. While attempting to start your car, you might also hear some spluttering. Unresponsive throttle. For all cars to function properly, the fuel must be delivered to the cylinders in the proper amount. There is a good chance that there is a problem with the fuel pressure in your car engine if you notice any lags in your vehicle's acceleration. Misfires. Weak combustion is brought on by low fuel pressure in the fuel system, which leads to an unbalanced air-fuel mixture. Misfires may be experienced during acceleration or even at idle due to this. Fortunately, a car's fuel system only needs a few minor adjustments. The issue can range in size from small to very large. Stalling engine. It is obvious that there are issues with your fuel pressure if your car's engine stalls while it is running or at idle. This might be caused by changes and unexpected drops in fuel pressure. Turbo lag. Despite the fact that many vehicles do not have turbos, those that do have another means of determining whether their fuel pressure is abnormal. The engine is given a turbine-like effect by the turbo system, which pressurizes air to give it more thrust. If your turbo, however, seems to be taking too long to spool, there may be an issue with your fuel pressure. Check engine light comes to life. The fuel pressure sensor in modern electronic vehicles makes intelligent calculations to determine if there is a problem with the fuel pressure. You will typically receive a P190 code along with your issue if it occurs. If the check engine light comes on, you should use a diagnostic scanner to read the trouble codes to identify the issue. Low performance. A bad air-fuel mixture is the most typical sign of low fuel pressure and will significantly reduce your car's performance. It's time to check your fuel pressure if you notice that your car is performing much worse than usual. Causes of low fuel pressure. As you can see, low fuel pressure has a wide range of symptoms, but what are the root causes of these problems? Bad fuel pump. Low fuel pressure is most frequently caused by a malfunctioning fuel pump. Low fuel pressure is occasionally caused by the fuel pump not being able to push enough fuel to the engine because of slowing down or internal damage. Clogged fuel filter. Fuel entering the engine is cleaned by the fuel filter. If you haven't changed your fuel filter in a while, you may have a clogged fuel filter that is the root of your low fuel pressure. The fuel filter should be replaced at regular intervals. Bad fuel pressure regulator. The fuel pressure in the fuel rail is managed by the fuel pressure regulator. Fuel pressure in the rail may be too low or too high if the fuel pressure regulator is malfunctioning. Although this regulator doesn't malfunction frequently, it is still worth checking to see if it could be the root of your issue. Fuel pressure sensor. The pressure in the fuel rail is detected by the fuel pressure sensor. Some vehicles have fuel pressure sensors that regulate electric fuel pressure regulators. The sensor may malfunction and read the incorrect pressure. Stuck fuel injector. Low fuel pressure in the rail may result from a damaged fuel injector that is stuck open. This is frequently indicated by misfire codes occurring simultaneously on a single cylinder. Bad fuel pipeline. There is a chance that you have run over a stone or something similar if you have been driving on a rocky road or off-road for some time. There is a chance that hitting a stone will compress the fuel pipes underneath the car, which will lower the fuel pressure. These fuel pipes are frequently made of steel or aluminum. How to test? You need a fuel pressure gauge and a few other components to attach it to the fuel rail in order to test the fuel pressure in the rail. In order to determine whether the fuel pressure is the same as it should be, you must first locate the correct fuel pressure specifications for your car model.